I know you don't want to answer the personal questions, but I'm going to try again, Tony. I'm going to try again, and this is really just it for me today. Why do you've never been to a home of a same-sex couple? Why do homosexuals bother you so much? I mean, would it be fair to characterize?
They don't bother me.
They don't bother you.
No.
Not at all.
I'm not gonna be silent while they try to redefine marriage in this country, change policy, what my children are taught in schools, and what religious organizations can do. I'm not gonna be silent, nor are millions of other Christians across this country. It doesn't mean that we have a dislike.
But if they don't bother you, then why shouldn't they have the same right to get married?
They don't have a right to redefine marriage for the rest of us. They don't have a right to take away my religious freedom. They don't have a right to step between me and what my child is taught. That's what's happening. That's why people are getting involved. And that's why this issue will not be resolved, whether the president says it should be or not. There are many, many Americans, as we've seen in every time this has gone through the ballot box, Americans understand. The definition of a marriage is what it's been for 5,000 years. It's the union of a man and a woman.